This time we're gonna speed run our way through. Gonna make it through the other side, and hopefully we can help Richard actually live. Or Pinkie Pie. Hey, buddy. You just keep trucking along there, man. I'm sure things will get better soon for you.
No,
oh.
Richard.
Oh, great. Awesome. He dies anyways. And I think I did better. Alright, so, yeah, he's just dead, I guess. Or, Pinkie, are you alright? I'll just take this clip in your remembrance, alright, I hope you don't mind. Okay, I don't think I'm able to save him, unfortunately, but, oh well, I guess we'll just keep on trucking forward. Oh! Did I headshot him? No, I didn't. But at least I avoided the vomit. Oh, right, I didn't do my intro. Hello and welcome, everyone. I am D-Mikami, System Pwn 3000. Welcome back to Ponyhazard. In the last part, we basically started up this game, got through pretty much the majority of the beginning here, and now we're at a point in time where, well, we're pretty much going to get all the crests here, because I think that's the next step that we're supposed to do, because we got, I believe, 3 of the crests so far, and I believe the last one is through here. But if I remember right, this will lead us to a certain boss that I remember. Kind of surprising me in the original, or when I played the remake for the first time. But first off, I actually did bring the lighter with me, as well as I brought the shield key with me, because that's apparently what opens the door. I tried that out last time, and apparently that was the case. Yeah, with that one last danger... Danger health bar run through. I actually did try and experiment a little bit more, and yeah, I did manage to find out a couple of things. So we're gonna see if we can progress through the mansion as best as we can, because last time was pretty much the introductory stuff, but now we can actually get to much of the good stuff. So because this place needed to be more well lit, I brought the lighter with me, and seems like it was a good move. And hey, I didn't know there were clips in here. Maybe I needed to light up the thing before I was able to pick that up, and... Ooh! Acid rounds. Oh, actually, I need to take another stop to the room, because I think I might need to bring a certain thing with me. And I might as well take a save. I mean, there's no trouble. I had that... Oh. Do I really need this constant reminder that I killed Pinkie Pie? Seriously? I guess that's just gonna be a thing. That... It's gonna be a constant reminder of what once was. Ain't no smile, smile, smile here. Oh, and there's a zombie there, but I don't care. I cleared out this room of zombies, but I think I'm gonna kill this one zombie down here, because I think this zombie's gonna be pretty annoying if I don't deal with him now. Boom. And, yeah, he's dead. Alright, cool. I've been getting really good with this shotgun, so... As this shotgun has been serving me really well. You can't rely on a good old boomstick. Here, I don't need this lighter anymore. Armor key I think I'll still need. I think there's a couple of doors I can still open with that. And, we need the... Alright, I think we have the bazooka and the... Oops. Oh, break that thing open. Let's get the other acid rounds and let's combine those two. Alright, I think what's currently equipped on that is explosive rounds, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I can't tell. Can we check? Bazooka, oh, explosive rounds, alright. And currently we only have the acid round, so I'm gonna keep that with me just in case, because if I remember right from me playing the remake, we're gonna be dealing with a boss behind that shield door. So... And that was the only door that the shield key opened, so I spent that whole stream pretty much like worrying, oh, where do I use this key on? On a single door. If only I had known on where the stupid armor key was, which was in that room with the plant. If I had known that on the stream, I wouldn't have been running around as Starlight, I probably would have progressed the game a little bit more. But, oh well, whatever. Hi, Pinkie. Bye, Pinkie. Alright, so if I remember right from this boss fight, if we were to get hit by this guy, and Pinkie already did tell us about it, this boss fight is poisonous. So we're gonna have to deal with a little something-something, and hopefully things will turn out well for us. Otherwise, I'm gonna do a ton of backtracking. Which, that won't be fun. Can I just scoot on by here? Books and gadgetry, nothing useful. Alright, there's nothing. Okay. Yeah, everything looks fine. This is just an attic area. What the hell?! It's Gummy! Oh, she got killed by her own pet?! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Why can't I? Okay, gotta move. Okay, I gotta grab this. I'm poisoned and I'm in low HP. Oh shit. Crap. Get out of my way! Oh shit. Run. Okay, we're good. The gummy saurus. It was a giant friggin' alligator. It was right at me too. And well, unfortunately, we got hit by the guy. So we've got poisoned by him. Oh. Am I dead? Oh, Spike, my hero. Spike, help me, my savior, please. Because I was dumb, and I got hurt. By Gummy. Oh, man, what happened? Oh.
Barry?
Am I okay? Wait, Barry helped me, thankfully. And, we're fine now. Cool. Alright. Wait. Huh. I guess Barry just kinda left afterward. Why am I not equipped with my shotgun? Huh, okay. Well, apparently I wasn't equipped with any weapons at the time, so... Well, alright. Let me go use the Ink Ribbon so I could save, because I think I need to... I think at this point it's actually warranted for me to actually, take a save. Alright, well, we didn't really need to use the bazooka, so... That's all well and good with me. Let's use that one last, where's that one last ink ribbon that I had there? Maybe it's closer to the top, maybe? Yeah, here it is. Seven, there it is. The single ink ribbon. Alright, so let's save, right here. Not the stream playthrough, we're just gonna save here just so we can make sure that things are gonna be safe. Both recording-wise, as well as myself-wise. Okay, we'll keep the good old boomstick with me, but we're gonna need all the crests back, so... what else do I need? I think we should be, well and good here. I don't know what else I can use the armor key on. Well, actually, there's one more place that I need to check, so I'll probably keep that with me for the time being. But yeah, let's just head out of here. This place, at least Barry was a bro and actually did help us out there. So props to Barry. Spike is always our dependable assistant. So okay, what can I do about this door? Helmet. And this one was the door with the keypad, so I can't do anything about that one currently. But, whew, what a relief. I think that was one of the things you can do, but otherwise if you... I think if you weren't as lucky, I think you had to... Oh, wait, I thought I killed you. Alright, well... Oh, wait, no, I didn't. I ran past... Oh, and then he got me. Alright, cool. Thanks, man. Don't worry, that was your midnight snack. Don't get too much or you get a tummy ache. Anyways, okay, there is one room that I did not check, so... Because I ran out because a zombie came in, I was just like, no, zombies, zombies bad. And it was this room right here. There might be something that's in here, but in order for us to be certain... Yep, hello, Mr. Zombie. Oh, come on! Not fair. That ain't fair. The desk is locked. Will you use the lockpick? I mean, I have the lockpick. Why not? It's infinite use. I'll be taking that. Alright, if I'm low HP, but I can always stop by that place with the, that place with the herb, and I just use that. Oh, come on. Alright, cool. Now he's really dead. Let's also stock up on this. Alright. Oh, hey, there are herbs here. Cool. Now, what's this? Ooh, an ink ribbon? Alright, cool. What's this door? Door says closet. Huh, I don't have the closet key. I guess that's where I can change my clothes. But, unfortunately, I don't think I have that option yet. Oh, okay. Well, there's an ink ribbon here, so I can use that, and I don't think there's really anything else. I can't use this right now, unfortunately. Okay, well, we're gonna take a trip over to, the place where I'm supposed to go. So I think I'll do that just now. I don't know of any other doors that I have yet to open, though. Oh, wait, no, let's not go through there. That place is bad. It's filled with dogs, and, yeah, the last time I tried to deal with dogs, dogs kind of ate my face, so I don't want that to happen again. Alright, so making my way through here, oh, hello, Mr. Zombie. Is this... Oh, the doorknob is broken on this one. Yeah, that one's a one-way room. Okay, first off, I should drop off, like, one of my health items in order for me to actually, use an herb. So, let's see here. I'll keep that key with me because I think I have one more to deal with. One... Okay. One, two, three, and... Am I missing one? Yeah, it looks like I'm missing one. Oh no, there it is. Right there. Don't forget the sun. Don't worry, it's representative of your princess. Okay. I have that with me, so at least I have that. I'm gonna go back so I can heal. I'll probably cut this out, actually. I don't think folks need to see me go and heal. Alright, I'm fine now. I'm fine, Yellow. And, yep, there's the constant reminder, just in case you forgot. What the? What the? Where did he come from? Okay, I did not expect that guy. So that already took out my heal. So, that's nice. There should be a zombie somewhere. Yep, there he is. The fact that he was able to take a shotgun just makes him a friggin' trooper. Alright, is there anything else that I haven't, like, seen in this place that I might need to? I'm just looking at that shot and I was just, like, waiting for a freaking zombie to come out and try and eat me. Because that's what happens in the remake, but... Oh, this is it. Alright. This key is useless now. Yep, discard it. Alright, so what's behind this door? Oh, a Winona. Good. I'm going to not go there for now, because I don't want to deal with a Winona. If I deal with a Winona, I might die. And dying is bad, last I checked. Man, cutting out the load times between, like, the doors actually makes this game go by a little bit faster. Okay, there's a Winona. Bitch! Gotcha! Bitch! Woo! Got him. Alright, a rusty boiler, nothing strange. So wait, it's just... Yeah, all this is just a bunch of herbs. Yeah, this is a huge herb supply. Well, alright. I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. Thank you. Stupid dog. You make me look bad. Oh, you have the... Alright. Everything's okay. Everything's alright. I did not die to a stupid dog. Cool. At least there were herbs, so I could actually stock up on healing. Alright, now with that healing taken care of, I can actually, like, grab these crests. Give me that. And one last one. There it is. There we go. Perfect. So I guess that boiler room is just meant for if you want heals. There you go. Free heals for you. There were like four herbs over there too, and man, that's awfully generous, honestly. But alright, I'll take it. I mean, I needed the heal anyways, so this is the last place that we didn't investigate yet, and this is actually what leads towards progression land. And the progression land, I heard, is a very nice and casual place, so it's much better than here, I think. Although, I think there's a dog. Oh, fuck you, dog. Got him. I think he's dead. Alright, now let's use this. When the sun sets in the west, the moon rises in the east, the stars begin to appear in the sky, and the wind will blow towards the ground. Then the gate of new life will open. As in, use all this. I think they'll all go in the right slot, if I'm not mistaken. Alright. Oh, yeah, I know the puzzle. It's not that hard to figure out. And the gate of new life will open. Alright. There we go. And the gate will open. Someone thought of that for this mansion. I bet someone was happy about it. Alright. Is that a thing I can grab? I'll go take that. Probably need to go around. I hear all them dogs. Don't worry. I got a gun for all of them. Alright. Now looking up, there's a... Ooh, a crank. Alright, cool. And if I know my Resident Evil, cranks are useful. Alright. Now let's just go through here. I think we're entering the side house or the garden. And, I see herbs. Yep, I'll take the green herb. And I'll take this, ooh, a red herb. Nice. Okay, that's a full heal for me. Mix the two herbs? Hell yeah, I will. Is this another, yeah, this is another green and red. I'll save it. I don't think I'll need it right now. I'll just combine my gun, and we'll just, I hear something in the distance. Oh, good. Dogs. Is that a blue herb? Alright. Excuse me, dogs. I just need to take this... Are they blind? I just touched one of them. I'm just gonna mosey on right here. No worries. Nice puppies. I won't shoot you because Applejack would get pissed at me. Alright, and green, red, and blue actually do mix together to create a... Well, a full mixed herb. Let's check it out. Oh, look at that. It looks like a plane. It's a mixture of green, red, and blue herbs. So this thing can heal poisoned, fully restore, and... Yeah, that's about it. So that's all you need, really. That's all the info you need, and that's all that you could really say about it being... Wow, you must need this. Alright, I got a crank, so... I'm able to use that, I assume. Square hole. Alright. Let's use crank. Ah, use that magic, Twilight. Oh my. FMVs. A very blurry FMV at that.